All right, you can get your kid into the Magic House this Friday, but they gotta work for it. It's called Fit Kid, Free Kid, and this time we have the power play. We have Carrie Hutchcraft from the Magic House, Dale Greenberry from the St. Louis Lady Cyclones hockey team. Let's start with you, Carrie. How does the Fit Kid, Free Kid part work?
So families can register on our website, and then kids 12 and under can earn free admission to the Magic House for this special event on Friday night.
And how do they do that?
So they'll register at the Magic House, and then when kids come in, they're actually going to be asked to complete a fitness challenge. And so they'll spin a wheel. It might be anything from push-ups to sit-ups. And when they complete those challenges, that's how they get their free admission.
Okay, pretty cool, pretty cool. Love this. This is every month, first Friday of every month?
Yes, and always a different theme, though.
Yeah. Okay, so we are Lady Cyclones, and I see that we have some ladies back here. We're always familiar with the St. Louis Blues men's hockey team. Tell us about the Cyclones.
That's correct. Well, the St. Louis Lady Cyclones are have been around since 2002. We're the only all-girls club in the St. Louis area. Mm-hmm. We play a boys' schedule, but all of the teams are all girls.
And I see we have some ladies not only working back here with the sticks, but we also see them warming up too.
Exactly. So Friday night, what we'll be doing is we'll be doing some ball hockey like Nellie and Hannah are doing here, and we'll be showing some girls some warm-ups, and they'll be playing ball hockey.
Okay.
Hockey is one of those sports that's unique by the actual basic skill to participate, you have to learn. So, you know, you have to learn to skate before you can play, whereas most other sports, it's running, kicking, throwing, those types of things. So there's a lot of life lessons to be learned in terms of stick-to-itness, grit, you know, and it's great. It's a lot of our girls improve really rapidly. It teaches them confidence.
And stick handling, obviously,
too. Stick handling,
yeah. Because, I mean, obviously, that's something that you have to learn.
Exactly.
I am curious, how are you going to do this? And it's August, and there isn't a skating rink.
We don't have a rink at the Magic House, but we'll be doing the street style, and learning some of those basic techniques. And really what our event is all about is just giving families some ideas of some of the really fun activities to get active, stay healthy, and hockey is certainly one of them.
And another thing is this also a method of training? Because, of course, you have to learn how to skate first. If you don't know how to skate, I mean, are you still able to come out and learn a little bit?
Exactly. So a lot of over half of what you need to know to play the game of hockey can be done off the ice.
Okay.
So it's called dry land. So they do positioning, they'll work on agility, they'll work on footwork, they'll work on speed, strength. So there's a lot of things that can be done off the ice. And we have twice a week on Tuesdays and Thursdays, we have dry land training for everybody in the club.
Cool.
Where we do this, basically this in a parking lot.
Well, can I
lot.
Give it a shot?
Sure.
We'll go ahead and give it a shot here. So we have this right here. Come on, your stick. Let's go ahead and see if I can do this. Everybody, we have Fit Kid, Free Kid Power Play at the Magic House this Friday from 4 until 7, 516 South Kirkwood Road in Kirkwood. Just go to magichouse.org. I found something I can kind of do here on the 9 a.m. show. Ah, there we go. Got it. Oh, score! Goal! Later, we get a taste test from a brand new chef at the historic Chase Park Plaza. But first, I tried to learn how to hit a golf ball from the Chamber Golf Scramble to help injured officer Matt Crosby.